Welcome to Greenbank High School's virtual concert. We are delighted you have joined us for the soundscape of compositions and performances from 2011 to 2019. The opening piece of film music was composed by Rachel Jones in 2016. Entitled Away From Light, it showcases a range of orchestral instruments to tell the story of a journey in space. Rachel now reads Earth Sciences at Oxford University.
Our next performance features a very talented young singer with the pop song Remedy. Olivia Cooper involved herself fully in extracurricular school activities during her time at Greenbank and also joined Greenbank High School Wind Band on the first concert tour to Austria in 2014 on the trumpet. This piece was recorded in 2017.
All of the things that I thought I wanted to be. So desperate to find a way out of my world and finally breathe. Right before my eyes I saw my heart, it came to life. This ain't easy, it's not meant to be. Every story has its scars, but when the pain cuts you deep, and when the night keeps you from sleeping, just look and you will see that I will be your remedy. And when the world seems so cruel, and your heart makes you feel like a fool, I promise you will see that I will be your remedy. No river is too wide or too deep for me to swim to you. Come whatever, I'll be the shelter that won't let the rain come through. Your love, it is my truth, and I will always love you, love you. When the pain cuts you deep, and when the night keeps you from sleeping, just look and you
Next, you will be able to hear a solo performance on the clarinet by Rosie Hughes, recorded in 2018. Samba Diablo by Colin Radford showcases Rosie's wonderful tone on the clarinet. Rosie has had an offer from Leeds University to study medicine.
Thank you. you have just enjoyed was performed by Holly Mintel, accompanied by her teacher, Mr. Palmer, in 2016. Holly is currently taking her ambitions in the performing arts further as a student at the Liverpool Institute of Performing Arts.
Now we present the composition Honestly by Charlotte Kelly, a rock song showing Charlotte's love of guitars. Charlotte is also a very talented pianist, playing in Greenbank High School's orchestra and the live band for the school's production of Bugsy Malone. Please note that compositions are recorded using a computer program, hence the vocal parts in songs do not fully do the pieces justice.
Johann Sebastian Bach is on the programme next with one of the most recognised pieces of Baroque music, Prelude in C from the Well-Tempered Clavier, Book 1, performed for us by Sophia Emerson in 2014.
The next two items are a performance and a composition. First, we hear Hannah Crosley on the electric guitar in 2017 playing Indecisive, followed by Megan Goff's composition, Anna Madden, a Latin American inspired piece from 2013.
Charlotte Crawford and Lois Edge, our next two vocalists, recorded this duet of the traditional folk song Poor Boy in 2019. Both also outstanding musicians on their brass instruments, who have contributed enormously to the school community while at Greenbank and continue to support the music department even now they have left. We fondly reminisce of memories made during concert tours to Italy in 2016 and to Austria in 2018.
At Greenbank High School, we offer the opportunity to engage with a variety of endangered or rare instruments, such as the oboe, the bassoon, the double bass, or the French horn. One of these rare instruments, the viola, can be heard in the next performance played by Anna Kulbeck, who joined Greenbank in Year 8 from Finland.
Stephanie Sargent will perform the third movement of a concerto by Laue for you next on the cornet, followed by an ensemble performance of the Two-Door Cinema Club's What You Know, featuring Rhiannon Seeger, Demi McLeod and Jasmine Brennan from 2012. Rhiannon has since been back to Greenbank High School in various capacities, including mentor for the more able, gifted and talented cohort. Amongst our favourite memories to share are how Rhiannon taught Mrs. Palmer righty-tighty, lefty-loosey, which to this day gets Mrs. Palmer out of many sticky situations, as well as Rhiannon praising the music department's hard work from 9 to 5 in a concluding speech at a concert.
Thank you. it's what I want to. I am leaving. This is starting to feel like it's right before my eyes, and I can taste it. It's my sweet.
For our next composition, Il Cerchio, was composed by Katie Edward in 2019 and is a piece of music written in arch form for three clarinets and bass clarinet.
Thank you. We have not only got talented students, but also musical parents at Greenbank High School. And this next performance features Rachel Appleton and her dad in a 2017 performance of Smoke Gets in Your Eyes. Rachel's dad is a French horn player for Southport Orchestra, and Rachel has not only played her flute in all the school ensembles at Greenbank, but also supported Sefton ensembles as well as played with Liverpool Philharmonic Youth Orchestra.
At My Doorstep is what Sarah George, pianist, clarinetist and composer, called her pop song in 2018. She has since left us to study A-levels at Tooting School of Music in Manchester.
Thank you.
The composition you have just listened to was written by Ellie Marks in 2014 and recorded by her dad, a violinist with the Liverpool Philharmonic Orchestra. Ellie has inspired many young violinists and is headed for Music College in the autumn, for which we wish her all the best.
This recording of the folk tune Shenandoah is very close to our heart, as it is the very first recording of the then newly formed clarinet ensemble at Greenbank High School. The lead player is Ruth Jones, and this recording was made in 2012. Ruth has since graduated with a master's degree in pharmacy from Cardiff University and is currently working towards a postgraduate diploma in clinical pharmacy.
Our finale is What Is This Feeling from the musical Wicked, sung by Olivia Moss and Lucy Wright. Lucy Wright now teaches science at Stanley High School, and Olivia is a trained singer with a degree from York University and has since received the prestigious Gus Christie Award from Glyndebourne, awarded to support a young singer with exceptional promise. In summer 2020, Olivia begins her postgraduate vocal art studies at the renowned Sibelius Academy in Helsinki, Finland.
What is this feeling so sudden and new? I felt the moment I laid eyes on you. My pulse is rushing, my head is reeling, my face is flushing. What is this feeling?
Your voice,
your clothing, let's just say I loathe it all. Every little trait, however small, makes my very flesh begin to crawl. With simple utter loathing, there's a strange exhilaration in such total detestation. It's so pure, so strong. Though I do admit it came on fast, still I do believe.
Over the last 10 years, I have sat in the audience inspired by so many talented pupils with a determination to achieve excellence in music. The hairs on the back of my neck have stood up so many times due to music that has stirred our emotions. I am so proud that music is at the heart of our great school and has provided so many treasured memories, which are a lasting legacy of the successful team of dedicated and knowledgeable music tutors, alumni who yearn to come back, and outstanding support by Mr. Palmer to the talented and inspiring leadership of Mrs. Palmer.